Butterworth. Miss Butterworth.
Yes?
Why are you in Miss Cox's room?
I just can't seem to find my dog.
Baby, you know doggone well your dog is not in here.
Well, I could have sworn I seen her walk in here.
If your dog was in here, you would know. You know where your dog is.
Well, if I knew, I wouldn't be looking.
You in here stealing.
I'm not stealing the cop picking thing.
Yes, you are. How you gonna tell me?
Because damn it, I can't.
Miss Butterworth, when the last time you wore some panties?
I always wear damn panties.
Them ain't your panties, baby. Them is not your panties.
Well, who the hell are they?
They Miss Cox's panties. She wear those on top of her diapers. You don't even have on none. All you wear is diapers.
Well, you don't have to tell the damn world.
I'm just... Miss Butterworth, this ain't your room, baby. That's all I'm trying to let you know. This ain't your room.
Well, who the hell room is it?
I just told you it's Miss Cox's room.
Well, where is the damn
Miss Cox's room.
Well, where's my damn dog?
Baby, I don't know where your dog is. You need to start keeping up with your dog. You don't have him on no leash?
He's a well-trained dog, and my man usually has him.
Well, look, baby, you need to find your man and see if he got your dog or something, because your dog ain't in here. Leave her toothpaste alone.
That's my damn toothpaste.
Why are you trying to take her toothpaste?
This is mine, damn it.
Miss Butterworth, you got all kind of toothpaste in your room.
Since when does Cox need toothpaste?
Miss Butterworth, baby, this is not your room, baby, okay? That's not your cup.
Yes, the hell
it
is.
Stop trying to drink out that cup.
It's mine.
Miss Cox, you see she in here. You ain't calling a call light or nothing? You ain't telling nobody she was in here?
Well, hell, I didn't know.
How you ain't know she was in here? Miss Butterworth, it's not hard to see. She ain't hard to see.
Well, I couldn't see her today.
She's 6 feet dang on tall.
Well, she don't look that tall to me.
Miss Cox, baby, listen. What I'm saying is you need to start letting us know this because she could have been in here doing all kind of stuff to you and you ain't even know that.
Hey, don't you say that because I wouldn't do anything to
Miss
her.
Miss Butterworth, come on, get up out of here. Get your dog, whatever. If your dog in here, look for him because I don't see him nowhere, baby. I don't think your dog in here.
Well, where the hell is she?
I don't know where he at, Miss Butterworth.
It's a she.
I'm sorry. No, sis, she's a she. I don't know where she at, Miss Butterworth.
Well, we need to damn find her.
Come on, get up out of here now. Let me show you where your room at.
Well, I haven't found
my dog. I don't want to hear all that. Let me show you where your room at.
This is my damn room.
This is not your room, baby. You about to get this clap. Come on now, get up out of here. Get up out of here. This ain't your room. Your dog ain't in here. Your man ain't nobody here for you. Take that lady panties off. You always walk around here naked. You need to put some clothes on.
I do have on damn clothes.
Jesus
my ass.
Miss Peaches.
What, ho?
I see you come back to Mr. Clark's room. Ain't nobody crazy.
What's crazy is your wrinkled ass clothes.
Look, don't worry about my clothes and why they wrinkled. You need to stay out of Mr. Clark's room.
I ain't got to do shit.
Y'all always doing something nasty. Y'all got y'all right to do that, but baby, come on now. You trying to sneak up out of there. I see you the minute before. I don't know why you trying to sneak out.
Bitch, shut up.
No, you shut up.
Bitch, you shut up.
You shut up with your smart mouth.
Baby, I'm grown.
Okay, and I'm grown too.
You need to respect your elders, baby.
Look, go on, get out the man room and go on about your business. Go eat or something. Don't you got something to eat?
No, but Mr. Clark just got to eat me.
Whatever. Go about your business now. Mr. Clark, you need to stop having her in your room.
Shit, you can come in here too.
No, I'm not coming in there.
Well, you need to be quiet, baby.
I'll be quiet for right now.
Yeah, do that.
Whatever. Miss Cox, next time Miss Butterworth come in your room, let somebody know.
Yes, ma'am.
And your room stink too, baby. You need to spray some effort in the sun. Because this shit smell like this in your room. You too grown for that. You know when it's stinking here. Need to go get up out of that bed. You be trying to lay in that bed too much, baby. I ain't you gonna end up with some bed bugs because all you do is lay in that bed. You gonna have some bed sores on your ass. Go get up out of that bed now and start to move around a little bit.
I sure will, baby.
Huh?
I said I sure will.
Okay.
You need to buy your damn
bed. Whatever, Miss Beaches. Go about your business. I go down the hallway. I don't care.
I bought a bitch just to flex. I blew a check on the check. I spit the stack on my neck. Ayy, then I get shot on the wrist. Yeah, I bought a bitch just to flex.